Pinellas Park Police are searching for a suspect they say is armed and dangerous. In this week's Wednesday's Wanted, we're profiling Terrence Johnson. Officers are looking for Johnson in connection with the December 17th road rage shooting incident. He faces aggravated assault charges, and police say more could follow. He is a juvenile, but is a convicted felon. If you have any information on this case, call Crime Stoppers of Tampa Bay at 1-800-873-TIPS. Your information is anonymous and can be worth a reward of up to $1,000.